Okay, it's December 6th, 2017. It's 12:37 p.m. It is Wednesday, and just got the lights up. Got let's see, 6,000 lights put up around the top of the porch. I'm not gonna get up off of this. I'm on the swing, and I'll just show you a panoramic view from that end over there. It goes about a third of the way. No, that one goes back about two-thirds of the way back. On the edge of the porch up there, hanging over the gutter. It goes around the front right there, around, drops down. And then over here, it only just does about a quarter, if not a little bit less. I can't know if you can see that or not because I'm not looking at the screen. So, that real cheap projector out there, $14.99 at Ollie's. We got snowflakes that go across there. We got green and red balls. I think they give you one slide of stupid Halloween stuff. But anyway, we don't have Halloween out here. No kids come out here. Better not either. But we got snowflakes on there right now, and it just shoots like four snowflakes going in a circle. One going one way in a circle, and there's another one, and there's two other different ones going the opposite way, and it does that up on the top of the house, on the peak. And then we'll have the blue icicle lights and just the white lights right there with the white with gold stars and the green and silver garland that my wife just put on there just for kicks. And we got little CJ's stocking we hung up over here, and my Lucy Lou, my big girl. This will be the first Christmas I'll be without her. So this is going to be kind of hard a little bit. But that's her stocking. She had the snowman Santa. Or Santa snowman. So, Merry Christmas, everybody. I'll do a video later when it gets dark enough where I can do the video, the lights. All lit up. I have to unscrew. See, that light will turn off after a while because of the motion detector on it. But I'll have that light unscrewed so it won't be on. I have the porch lights on and the projector showing you how it looks up on the peak of the house.